Vettori has the best chance. Good chin, solid wrestling. I think Rob would get clipped within the first two rounds and Costa leans forward too much, which could give the opening to a flying knee. True, true, true. They're all opportunities for Pereira to take advantage of. But Costa also has the strength to just get a single leg and drag him down. And Whitaker could just time a double leg on him pretty well after some boxing combos. Vettori is too dumb and wouldn't shoot. Okay.